and buenos dias. We thank everyone who is here today to be part of this special ceremony. Your presence is not only welcome, but important, as Paul and Sara will depend upon your love and friendship for this day and also in their new lives together. We especially want to thank Sara's papa, Juan Carlos Lira, and cousins Marcos and Amber, who have traveled here from Santiago. Bienvenido! Sara's beautiful mother, Carolina, is at home remembering their May wedding in Minnesota, which she was able to attend, and I'm sure she's thinking about all of us today. Finally, we want to welcome those who are here in spirit to share this very happy moment with Paul and Sara, especially Paul's grandparents, Ron and Verge Schiller, Andy and Marion LaMartina, his uncles, Pat Schiller and Rick LaMartina, and Sara's grandfather, Gaston Alanis. You all stand as witnesses to the happiness which they have found together and to their pledges to each other. Do all of you here who have supported these two in friendship and love now bestow your blessing on their union and their new family? Paul and Sara, you marry out of love because you enjoy each other's company and you want to be together. Although you share one life, remember that you are two separate people. Cherish and affirm your differences. Never remain stagnant, as love and life are always changing, always new. Flow with the changes, don't resist them, for it is in the ease of the flow and not the struggling against the current that bring you clarity and grace in the movement. So your vows. I, Paul, take you, Sara, to be my wife.
I, Paul, take you, Sara, to be my wife.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
And trusting what I do not know yet.
And trusting what I do not know yet.
I eagerly anticipate the chance to grow together.
I eagerly anticipate the chance to grow together.
Getting to know the woman you will become.
Getting to know the woman that you will become.
And falling in love a little more every day.
And falling in love a little more every day.
I promise to care for you in sickness and in health.
I promise to care for you in sickness and in health.
To nurture you and grow with you.
To nurture you and grow with you.
Throughout the seasons of life.
Throughout the seasons of life.
I, Sara, take you, Paul, to be my husband.
I, Sara, take you, Paul, to be my husband.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
And trusting what I do not yet know.
And trusting what I do not yet know.
You
can feel the love.
Everybody wants to get in the act. I eagerly anticipate the chance to grow together.
I eagerly anticipate the chance to grow together.
Getting to know the man you will become.
Getting to know the man you will become.
And falling in love a little more every day.
And falling in love a little more every day.
I promise to care for you in sickness and in health.
I promise to care for you in sicknesses and health. In health.
To nurture you and to grow with you.
To nurture you and to grow with you.
Throughout the seasons of life.
Through all the seasons of life.
Sara, I give you this ring.
Sara, I give you this ring.
As a reminder that I will love.
As a reminder that I will love.
Honor and cherish you.
Honor and cherish you.
In all times, in all places.
In all times and in all places.
And in all ways forever.
And in all ways forever.
Paul, I give you this ring.
As a reminder that I will love,
honor, and cherish you.
As a reminder that I will love, honor, and cherish you.
In all times, in all places.
In all times, in all places.
And in all ways forever.
Ways forever.
And now, Paul and Sara, you have received the blessing of your family and friends, made your vows, and exchanged rings. Please face your fans. I ask everyone to join me in this pronouncement, repeating together after me. We, your family and friends, now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. I am honored and delighted to introduce a couple as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Paul and Sara Schiller. Felicidades!
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 Woo! Okay.
Viva USA, USA,
USA. Felicidades a los novios, estamos muy felices. Hermosa gente aquí en USA, en Wisconsin. Thank you.
Muchas gracias por todo. Estoy muy emocionado. Un saludo a Carolina y a mis otras hijas.
So much for letting me officiate. I had a lot of fun doing that. And I love you both so much. And I wish you the best. Lalu.
Congratulations. I can't believe you made that gown. It's beautiful. You're very talented.
Paul's really good at that.
Yeah. Have a happy life, and congratulations. You're adorable together.
Congratulations, Paul and Sara. I'm super happy for you. Welcome to the family, Sara. You guys are perfect for each other.
It was a beautiful ceremony, and you're a beautiful couple. Happy to have it.
Congratulations, guys. Thanks for inviting all of us. It's been a wonderful day.
Congratulations, Paul and Sara. I hope you have wonderful, beautiful years together, create lots of happy memories, and just let each other grow. Love you both.
I'm really happy to be here. What a beautiful day. We love the sun, and I don't mind the heat, and this is such a beautiful setting. Thank you for having this wonderful party, and congratulations.
And I love your dress, Sarah. Paul made it. Wow, what talent.
She's 75.
Congratulations. Best of everything. Happy life.
Yeah, thanks for having us here. We're having a great time. Lovely setting. So it's wonderful to be in the woods. Cheers.
Joe, do you have anything for Paul and Sara to say? Or would you like
Pete and Stacy, I just want to thank you guys so much for having me at your wedding. What is it?
Paul and Sara.
Paul and Sara, you guys make a very beautiful interracial couple. And I'm so honored that I could be here in Wisconsin, where somehow people accept that sort of thing.
Yeah, congratulations, you guys. I hope you have many babies. And bring them down to visit us often. Love you guys.
I'd like to say congratulations. God bless you both, and I love you. What a party. Thank you.
Yeah.
How you doing? Paul, Sara, really happy for both of you. You're made for each other. Paul, you're my favorite nephew. Don't tell the rest of them. Sara, you're my new favorite niece-in-law.
Congratulations, Paul and Sara. Thanks for inviting us. Hope you guys have a great life.
You guys are a beautiful couple.
Sara, your dress is amazing. You are so talented and beautiful. And I wish I had your youth. Congratulations.
Take a real nice one. Well, two, one, did it work? But let's get Mike on here.
But at our age, we need to start.
We got to get the wide-angle lens for Mike if we got it. Looks like we act the same way.
You thought pretty smart.
Just in case the audio
I said it already. Good luck to those guys, and come on, where's some grandkids? Let's get done with the practicing.
Let's get to it.
Yes.
What do you want to say to Paul and Sarah?
I don't know. Have fun.
Congratulations, you two. I know you guys are going to be very happy together, and awesome.
I'm so happy for you, and Tom's really making me crazy right now. I hate this.
But I love you.
Sara and Paul, I wish you all the best. Make life count and love each other well. Follow your passion and take good care of one another and honor one another. So we're happy for you.
Congratulations, Paul and Sara. Just want to wish you much happiness and prosperous life together, and get those grandbabies going for your mom, Paul.
Congratulations, Sara and Paul. If you ever have a vacation in Chile and you need someone to go, let me know. It'd be an awesome time. And congratulations. Take care.
Nothing you want to say?
Congratulations, Paul. And what was her name?
Sara.
I've been searching a long time. Someone exactly like you. I've been traveling all around the world, waiting for you. come through. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like you. I've been traveling a hard road. They've been looking for someone exactly like you. I've been carrying my heavy load, waiting for the light to come shining through. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you make me satisfied. Someone exactly like you. I've been doing some soul searching, find out where you were at. I've been up and down the highway, in all kinds of foreign land. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like you. I've been all around the world, marching to the beat of a different drum. But just lately I have realized, maybe the best is yet to come. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you never satisfied. Someone exactly like you. Someone exactly like you. Someone.